Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mutati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers.
Sports Minister Elvis Nkandu refused to comment on Mwepu's private life. Watch the entire video my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Minister of Sports, Youth and Arts, Elvis Nkandu says, government will not get involved in Enock Mwepu's private life after the former Chipolo Polo captain is said to have received healing for his hereditary heart condition, which forced him into early retirement. Mwepu featured for EPL outfit Brighton and Hove Obion before he was forced into early retirement for medical reasons, believes he has been healed by South African pastor Johnny Anosike of World Faith in Cape Town. In a recent interview with the church, Mwepu disclosed that his heart problem began in October last year when he was traveling for an international game and a friend gave him a sweet which made him to collapse. Nkandu said, government would not comment or involve itself on Mwepu's case for fear of being misunderstood by the public. Nkandu said, the government can only come in when the player himself seeks an audience with his ministry, which is in charge of sports, youths and arts. I have not talked to him, but I think that is something the government should not get into. We do not want to be misinterpreted. That is his personal life, and I think we can only come in when we feel everything has been exhausted. So for now, we may not comment on anything because we are not even sure of what is happening, Nkandu said. That is a personal issue, and we believe he will be able to navigate through it. When he feels like coming to us, he will come to us, but as government, we cannot comment on that, he said. Meanwhile, Nkandu reaffirmed the government's commitment to revamp Independence Stadium in Lusaka after Green Buffaloes failed to do so, according to the MOU signed between the two parties for the renovation of the historical stadium. Revamping of Independence Stadium, yes, we have an MOU with Green Buffaloes that they should help us rehabilitate the infrastructure, but I must say that they have not done according to what we had agreed, so we are looking at that also as government. After all, it is just very near to Heroes Stadium, Nkandu said. As we rehabilitate Heroes Stadium, we cannot leave Independence Stadium just like that, so we also have some plans to make sure that something is done, he said. He said government was also determined to build multiple sports infrastructures in all provinces. More news to come, my lovely viewers. Make sure you subscribe to this channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and also turn on the bell icon to join the notification squad. For now, I'm out.
Alright, that's all for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace. I gotta go.